fun啊，我现在录下来给你看。
Indeed, David, this is the result of the heavy rain that we
had
the last
hour and a
half. As you can see, 10th and Bennett here, the storm drains are completely backed up, and we've got a resident here who's taking this opportunity to paddle down his street, something he probably hasn't had the opportunity to do in a while. If we pass by, you can see that the water is up to the top of the wheel wells.
Yeah,
many of these cars have come up to this sedan right here. It looks like it's all the way up to the hood there, so many of these cars are going to be heavily damaged in this area. Of course, traffic coming in and out of here is completely stopped due to the fact that once you get to the area, fire, make that police officers from the Long Beach Police Department have blocked it up so that they cannot get through there. So again, heavy flooding in the vicinity of 10th and Bennett here in Long Beach.
And we have brush fire, earthquakes, tornadoes.
Derek, does it look like you might have drains clogged in the area, or is this just drains are running full right now, just too much water at one time?
The former appears to be the case. It looks like the storm drains in this area, probably about a three-block area.
Not sure what to do.
At one point, the lowest point of this area, it looks like that is backed up completely, and there were just the water collected down in a kind of a little basin. If it could be described as a basin, this kind of low-lying area here. That is up at the upper. That's the upper portion right there, and it looks as though the firefighters are working on it. But we tilt down just a little bit. This looks like the bottom of what we call the basin right here. This is where it's the deepest.